MIB daily forecast, April 21st, FXEmpire.com. The MIB initially fell during the session on Friday, but bounced from enough support down at the 21,400 level. That being the case, we shot much higher, and we ended up finding a hammer that suggests that we are going to continue going higher. If we break above the top of this hammer, at that point in time, we are looking to buy, heading towards the 22,200 level.